I want to win my games, and I want to play well. Playing well is number one. Improving is number two. And then winning, it's not that important, you know. Wins, right? Who cares about that? Not me, because that's a bad mentality. I don't care about wins. But, we'll try and win one of our games. Let's see if we can stomp Crown Shot real quick. Put him back in the dumpster. LEC, more like... You're trash, kid. Wait, I just fucking autoed the wrong guy. Man! If I autoed the Lucian, we could've won that so much harder. What? What is happening? What the fuck? What the fuck? You can easily kill him.
Shh, chat, they'll never see it coming. They'll never see it coming. They didn't see it coming. Yes! I got a kill! What the fuck is this lag, dude? Is my stream lagging? Is it my internet? What the fuck? Not. I think I'm fine. I think I'm not so fine. Okay. What? What? I took two tower shots? Man, this lag is tilting me a bit. I don't know if we even win this. If I start lagging right as they engage, I'm gonna be the saddest person in the world. Okay, that works. Oh my god. What the fuck is happening, dude? I can't! Ah! Holy shit. I flash in and I... Woo! Get out of my game! Lag can't fucking stop me. God damn, that was satisfying. Okay. Why does it always... It seems to actually lag more when there's a fight going on. Wait, there's a... No. I hate Akali, dude. Why can she do that? I have 10 kills, she has 3. Nice. Seems like I stopped lagging. I don't know even. It's a weird fucking game. Oh no. Oh no. Wait.
Holy shit. Good fucking start. I'll say that.
Did she not kill him?
My bad. I should have just focused the Lucian. I could have killed all of them if I just focused the Lucian. Why do I lose vision there? I'm still in the bush. Ah, I'm so tilted, dude.
Kill him. If I had more mana, I could have killed him.
Red card! Fuck, I'm broken. I didn't even get an assist. Nice. I left the flash.
What are you doing, brother?
You don't win that! Neither do you, bro.
Oh shit, we're being flanked. Oh no.
Wait, TF is broken versus Akali, what the fuck?
Cannon just 2v1.
Wow. Amazing.
End the game.
In real life, I call myself Steven, but online I go by Destiny.
Oh, so your real name is Steven?
Yeah.
But online you pretend to be a woman?
No, I just have a feminine name, I guess.
Yeah, that's a girl name.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes it is.
Do they know you have a girl name online?
I don't think most people see it that way online.
Oh, do they see Destiny as a male name?
I guess so, yeah.
Amazing.
Amazing.
And what made you become a liberal?
I got a little older, a little smarter.
Oh, you
grew out of it, yeah.
And you were tired of being a man?
I was tired of being an idiot, but...
So you woke up one day, you know what, I'm tired of being a man. I want to be a liberal.
I think there are plenty of men that are liberals.
Not real men.
You really think so?
Men who are liberals are betas!
What do you mean, what is a man to you?
I'll tell you in a minute. That's a good question. I wanted to ask you first.
How can you actually understand the other side if you actually genuinely believe that they are just not real men?
Hey, I'm not sure.
Oh. And so, are you okay with being a liberal? Do you feel like a man as a liberal? Because most men, real men, are conservative.
What do you mean when you say real man?
Real men. What is a man in your opinion?
Well, I'm curious what a man is to you.
I'll tell you that in a minute, but tell me, since you're my guest, what is a man?
What is a man? Yeah. I don't know. I mean, people that have values of, I guess, honor or integrity or chivalry, people that stand up for what they believe in. I mean, I know, there's a lot of general.
But you're not sure what a man is?
In what are you asking, like in a scientific sense or
period? Just period. What is a man?
A I mean, I think I already gave an answer. What do you think a man
that
is?
That's your opinion. So you don't really know what a man is. You grew up close to your mother?
I grew up equally close to both parents.
Who were you the closest to, your mother or your father?
I'd say it was about 50-50 on both.
So you're 50% daddy and 50% mama?
Exactly, right down the middle.
So are you half man, half woman?
I don't think that's how male or female works.
How does it work?
Not like that.
How does it work?
I mean, it depends on what sense you're asking.
A man is a male who turned to man. He grew out of malehood and became a man. And he is
out of malehood. You mean childhood?
A man that loves God with all his heart, soul, and might, along with nothing else.
What?
He treat all people the same because he has no anger.